11 when the world ended. At least it felt like it at the time. Teenage years make a heartbreak worse. Plus a lot was going on, couldn't stop it at the time. Dad tried to flip the house. Funny that it all ended upside down. Known for being optimistic, started feeling different. Couldn't fix it, started writing lyrics. All because nobody tried to hear it. Around the same time, hooked to the nicotine. Music and the smoke were synonymous to me, it seemed. Paid prices through the vices, both sides. Obsessed with a vision, I knew I could make mine. I knew it would take time, I knew they would doubt shine. Thought it was just music, didn't know that they would take sides. Freestyle at the party, they said turn it down. Sorry, was I talking over what you're gossiping about? Small town with dreams that didn't involve skis. Looking at me like a weirdo, outside of the scene. Stuck to my friends, stop fucking with fair weather. But the maple showers brought out the Mayweather. Didn't know what I was doing, but I knew I couldn't stop. Wasn't slowing down, even when my fourth tape dropped. Around the time I was drunk most of my freshman year. Was so focused on my craft that my grades got weird. Wasn't made for degrees. Went home, then I went back early 14. All my friends had new friends and I lived off campus in a dingy apartment on a twin bed mattress. Sucked, but I kept my grades up for a bit. I would kick it with some homies every now and again. But the Laramie cold was keeping me inside. And I was smoking on the green when I needed to write. Wasn't able to sleep or even write without it. And being alone made my anxiety spike. If I was hanging with the group, I was drinking that night. Couldn't handle being out without a drink in my sight. Was a mess working on the science of feeling tall. If it wasn't for that tape, I wouldn't get up at all. Recording on a mic that was USB. Thankfully I had Craig making all of my beats. Still struggling trying to be heard. Still a joke back home, stuck in his work. Drop science to dead silence. I was like, word. They don't get it yet, but I swear that it's gonna work. Went back home for the summer. Met up with a girl that I used to love. But I was all messed up at the time, because I couldn't deal with thinking about another antibiotic.
I do this for my father, who I've only seen from time to time in my dreams. I do this for you. I do this for my mother, who's finally clean and no longer a fiend. I do this for you. I do this for my sister, my wife and my kids, cause they part of the team. I do this for you. All the naysayers and haters who made me one of the greatest. I know it kills you inside, that's why I do this for you. I do this for my father, who I've only seen from time to time in my dreams. I do this for you. I do this for my mother, who's finally clean, no longer a fiend. I do this for you. I do this for my sister, my wife and my kids, cause they part of the team. I do this for you. All the naysayers and haters who made me one of the greatest. I know it kills you inside, that's why I do this for you.
I do this for the kids who sit a bit outside the mix, who maybe cope through humor just to fit in for a bit. Who never let the world know when depression's setting in. To all of those who know you, that impression don't exist. And it ain't counterfeit, it's just a way to counter it. I'm living things I dreamed about, I still encounter it. It ain't something that a cigarette or alcohol can fix. But all because of it, I flipped it quick, went on to write some hits. This a success, off another breath. This the first step in searching to be nothing less than be the best in what you do, to prove their strength in being you. Learn so much in chasing dreams that I never would in school. Depends on where your passion lie, just no passion never lie. Life presents distractions, but your actions have to fortify. The things that you believe in have to scream it like a battle cry, and leave the ones who didn't looking stupid while they're asking why. Couldn't lie, I really do this for the ones I love. Those who treat the music as a vice and lyrics like a drug. Those who need advice on how to lift their spirit high enough to break out of the box they make of lives they know aren't good enough. Just because it's how it is don't mean it's how it has to be. This is what the uninspired testifiers fail to see. Jealousy results from being that which others fail to be. And if it means you're not with me, that honestly sounds fair to me.
I do this for my father, who I've only seen from time to time in my dreams. I do this for you. I do this for my mother, who's finally clean, no longer a fiend. I do this for you. I do this for my sister, my wife and my kids, cause they part of the team. I do this for you. All the naysayers and haters who made me one of the greatest. I know it kills you inside, that's why I do this for you.
Do this for my mother, she'll be working for the summer. Do this for my father, cause these days I often wonder what my life would have been like if I was not a doctor.